Hello, lovely souls, and welcome to my channel, and I am absolutely delighted to have you here with me today. I have a very special story to share with you, a tale filled with friendship, adventure, and the boundless wonders of the Enchanted Kingdom. It's called The Fairy's Tale of Friendship, Uniting Creatures of All Kinds, and I can't wait to take you on this enchanting journey with me. But before we begin, let me give you a little sneak peek into what this story is all about. In the heart of the Enchanted Kingdom, a powerful curse threatens to plunge our world into darkness. But with the help of some unlikely friends and a whole lot of courage, I embark on a quest to restore light and harmony to our beloved forest. Along the way, I encounter majestic unicorns, mischievous pixies, wise old owls, and even a lonely dragon, all of whom teach me valuable lessons about the true meaning of friendship and unity. So, if you're ready to join me on this magical adventure, grab a cozy blanket, and let's journey together into the heart of the Enchanted Kingdom. Once upon a time, in a mystical forest nestled deep within the heart of the Enchanted Kingdom, there lived a fairy named Aurora. She was no ordinary fairy. Her heart brimmed with kindness, and her wings shimmered with the hues of dawn. Aurora dwelled in a cozy tree hollow adorned with delicate flower petals and twinkling fireflies, her abode a sanctuary of peace and harmony. In this magical realm, creatures of all kinds coexisted, from majestic unicorns to mischievous pixies, from wise old owls to playful sprites. Despite their differences, they lived in harmony, bound together by the threads of friendship and mutual respect. But as fate would have it, the tranquility of the forest was soon to be tested. One fateful day, a dark shadow loomed over the Enchanted Kingdom. A powerful curse swept through the land, casting a veil of darkness upon everything it touched. The once vibrant forest withered and wilted, its inhabitants gripped by fear and despair. The creatures grew wary of one another, suspicion replacing camaraderie, as the curse threatened to tear their world apart. Amidst the chaos, Aurora sensed a call to action. With unwavering determination, she set out on a quest to unravel the mystery behind the curse and restore harmony to the Enchanted Kingdom. Guided by the whispers of the wind and the wisdom of ancient spirits, she ventured deep into the heart of the forest, her wings carrying her through the darkest of nights and the thickest of mists. Along her journey, Aurora encountered a myriad of creatures, each with their own tale of woe and longing for the return of light. She met a gentle unicorn whose horn had lost its luster, a timid fairy whose wings had lost their sparkle, and a wise old owl whose eyes had grown dim with sorrow. With compassion in her heart, Aurora listened to their stories, offering comfort and solace in their darkest hours. As she traveled deeper into the forest, Aurora stumbled upon a hidden glade cloaked in shadows. There, she found a solitary creature unlike any she had ever seen, a lonely dragon, its scales dulled by the weight of the curse, its fiery spirit dimmed by despair. Though fear gnawed at her heart, Aurora approached the dragon with outstretched hand, determined to bridge the divide between them. To her surprise, the dragon did not lash out in anger or aggression. Instead, it gazed at Aurora with eyes filled with sorrow, its mighty wings drooping in defeat. Sensing the pain that dwelled within the creature's heart, Aurora reached out with empathy and understanding, offering a glimmer of hope amidst the darkness that surrounded them. With gentle words and a touch as light as a whisper, Aurora shared stories of friendship and unity, weaving a tapestry of hope that began to unravel the curse's grip on the forest. Slowly but surely, the dragon's hardened exterior began to soften, its spirit reignited by the warmth of Aurora's compassion. Together, they embarked on a journey of self-discovery and redemption, their bond growing stronger with each passing moment. As they ventured deeper into the heart of the forest, Aurora and the dragon encountered other creatures in need of aid, lost nymphs, frightened sprites, and weary travelers seeking refuge from the curse's relentless grasp. With unwavering determination, they extended a helping hand to all who crossed their path, spreading kindness and compassion wherever they went. But their quest was far from over, for the source of the curse still eluded them, a malevolent force lurking in the shadows, feeding off the discord and disharmony that plagued the Enchanted Kingdom. With the aid of newfound friends and allies, Aurora and the dragon embarked on a perilous journey to confront the darkness that threatened to consume their world. Together, they faced trials and tribulations beyond imagining, treacherous paths guarded by sinister creatures, enchanted forests shrouded in illusion, and dark caverns teeming with ancient magic. But through it all, they remained steadfast in their resolve, their bond growing stronger with each obstacle they overcame. At long last, they reached the heart of the forest, where the source of the curse lay hidden, a powerful sorceress whose heart had been consumed by bitterness and despair. With courage in their hearts and unity in their souls, Aurora and the dragon confronted the sorceress, their spirits ablaze with the light of friendship and hope. In a battle that shook the very foundations of the Enchanted Kingdom, Aurora and the dragon fought side by side, their combined strength a force to be reckoned with. With each strike of their wings and each flicker of their magic, they chipped away at the darkness that had gripped the land for far too long, until at last, the sorceress was vanquished, her curse broken once and for all. As the light of dawn broke through the clouds, bathing the forest in its golden glow, Aurora and the dragon stood victorious, their hearts overflowing with joy and gratitude. The Enchanted Kingdom was saved, its inhabitants united once more in friendship and harmony, thanks to the unwavering courage and boundless compassion of a fairy and a dragon. From that day forth, their tale would be told throughout the ages, a testament to the power of friendship and the triumph of light over darkness. And though their journey had come to an end, the bond between Aurora and the dragon would endure for eternity, a shining beacon of hope in a world filled with magic and wonder. And so, dear friends, our tale comes to a close, but the magic of friendship and unity will forever linger in our hearts. As we bid farewell to the Enchanted Kingdom and all its wondrous inhabitants, may you carry the lessons learned and the memories shared with you on your journey through life. Thank you for joining me on this extraordinary adventure. Until we meet again, may your dreams be filled with the echoes of laughter, the warmth of friendship, and the endless possibilities of magic. Sweet dreams, dear friends, and may your slumber be as peaceful as the tranquil depths of the Enchanted Forest. And now, I invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the gentle melody as you drift off into a world of dreams. Have a good sleep, my friends, and may the music guide you to a place of serenity and tranquility.
Thank you.